Last year's Smart Prime 6 was a corker of a smartphone, but now Vodafone has followed it up with this, the Smart Prime 7. But is it still a brilliant budget blower? The new phone adopts a more elegant and refined design than its predecessor. Available in black or white, it adopts a lightly patterned textured removable back, under which you'll find the phone's micro SIM and micro SD slots, as well as a non-removable battery. It's a fairly thin device at just under 8mm, lightweight for its size at 128 grams, and the body is accented with metal elements, which give the handset both a sturdier and more premium feel, something rarely seen on a device at this price point. Another notable detail is the phone's surface glass, which curves away at the edges, offering up a nicer feel under finger when swiping around the 5-inch 720p HD IPS display. It's perfectly crisp, clear, and colourful for everyday use, and enjoying media, even holding up in direct sunlight. On the OS front, the Prime 7 comes out the gate strong, running the latest available version of Android 6.0 Marshmallow, and for the most part, it boasts a near-stock experience. There are handy extras like customizable lock screen quick launch icons and a clear all function within the app switcher, but Vodafone has also added its own offerings like Call Plus and Message Plus, letting you manage call logs and messages from any web browser. On the outside, you could easily mistake the Prime 7 for a competent mid-ranger, but if you look at the spec sheet, it's actually closer to an entry-level device. The phone's brain is a quad-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 212, leveraging just 1GB of RAM to keep things ticking over. However, in real-world use, it proves itself as a snappy device, even tackling 3D games. There are some compromises, such as a lack of 5GHz Wi-Fi support and only 8GB of internal storage, but luckily the phone also supports microSD cards up to a whopping 128GB, something equivalent handsets in its class usually miss out on. There's also NFC, making this one of the most affordable handsets to support Android Pay out there. As battery life goes, you can't pull the 2540mAh battery out of the Prime 7, but it should keep you charged up for up to 2 days at a time. Mobile photographers and selfie fans with small wallets will likely appreciate the impressively large 8 and 5 megapixel rear and front cameras at the Prime 7's disposal. You get manual control and LED flash and 720p HD video recording, making for a rich imaging experience. Camera quality isn't particularly impressive, with the exception of macro photos producing pleasing shots worthy of beefier phones. Elsewhere, you'll find noise and grain tend to creep in conditions anything other than well lit, and its narrow dynamic range can result in blown out whites or underexposed dark areas, unless of course you resort to the heavy-handed but effective HDR mode. The Vodafone Smart Prime 7 isn't a perfect device, but the list of negatives is near enough nullified when you consider how much you do get for its impressively low price tag. Naturally, it's a carrier exclusive, but if you are interested in joining Voda or you're already part of the family looking for one of the best experiences of value for money out there right now, the Smart Prime 7 is up for grabs on pay-as-you-go for just £75. Hopefully you enjoyed this video on the Vodafone Smart Prime 7, and if you have any questions about the phone, you can drop us a line down below in the comments and you can read the full review on recombo.com/mobile. Thanks for watching.